Tonight, arson investigators are looking for two men who were caught on camera near last week's massive apartment fire in downtown L.A. Tonight, KKMI's Peter Dowd is live at the scene with the newly released images. Peter.
Right now, investigators say they simply want to speak with both men spotted on security cameras near the scene of that massive fire here a week ago. Take a good look at this edited video showing a man walking along a fence bordering the burning construction site. Moments later, he tries to scale that fence, but firefighters intervene and pull him away.
But they were engaged in firefighting operations and didn't have the opportunity to really question the individuals to what he was doing there or what he was trying to do.
A second video shows a different man with a backpack and wearing a Chargers jersey walking calmly down the street. Here are enhanced photos of both men, who investigators stress are not suspects or persons of interest.
It wasn't until they actually look through all that video footage that they see things like this and then try to put together who these individuals are.
Roughly 250 firefighters battled the blaze, which damaged nearby office buildings and shut down the 110 and 101 freeways. The Federal Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms, and Explosives is helping with the investigation, given the scope of the fire and estimated cost of the damage.
It's just been super hectic.
Candy Banks says she tried to do business today at one of the damaged buildings, but had trouble getting through the cleanup crews. She, like many affected by the fire, hopes someone will come forward to identify the two possible witnesses.
Justice needs to be served.
Because of the enormous size of the burn site, it could be weeks or even months before they determine the cause of the fire. Anyone with information is urged to contact the LA Fire Department's arson section. Reporting live in downtown Los Angeles, Peter Dowd, KCAL 9 News.